You can cancel requests only that have been entered into this application. You may submit a cancellation for an appointment only on these requests that are submitted here. Once you've done that, then you have submitted your request. Now you can log out of the application.